What is a leap year were both 1900 and 2000 leap years? The year 1900 was not a leap year, but 2000 was. A leap year occurs every 4 years, but years divisible by 100 are not leap years unless they are also divisible by 400. Hence, 2000 was a leap year, but 1900 was not.